ロンドン・ア・ブリテン・イズ・トゥ・ベカム・ザ・ファースト・カントリー・イン・ザ・ワールド・フェア・ザ・エレクタイ・ディスフンクション・ドラッグ・イア・グラ・キャン・ビー・ボート・ウィズ・アウト・ザ・ニード・フォー・エイ・ドクターズ・プレスクリプション・フロム2018 It's Make Up Pfizer Said The US Pharmaceutica Giant Made the Announcement Late on Tuesday Saying IT Had Received Authorization from the British Regulator Following a Public ConsultationThe hope is that men WHO have not previously sought help will now be more likely to do so. As a men with heart problems or are taking interfering medicines will still need a prescription to purchase Viagra. Officers also hope that the decision will avoid purchases of Viagra on websites operating IEGE. This decision is good news for men's health, said Mick Hoey.グループマネージャーインイギアンス&リスクマネージャーオブメディスンズアットザメディスンズ&ヒースケアプロダクツリグアトリーエージェンシー。The move to make Viagra connect more widely accessible will encourage to seek help within the healthcare system and increase awareness of erectile dysfunction, HE said. ベルキー・フィリップス、UK。メディカルダイレクターアットプファイザー、said.We understand some men may avoid seeing support and treatment for this condition, so we believe giving them the option to talk to a pharmacist and buy Viagra Connect could be a real step forward.